Happening right now, a shooting investigation is underway in Naples at the Summer Lake Apartments on Jonquil Lane. That's near Immokalee Road and I-75. Deputies say two men got into a fight last night. One was shot in the leg. The gunman then fled the scene. NBC2's Annie Hubble is live from the scene. Annie, until about an hour ago, a crime scene unit van was there. What's the latest now?
Well, Clay, that's right. A crime scene van, as well as several marked and unmarked deputy cars, filled this parking lot earlier this morning. Since then, deputies have cleared this scene here at the Summer Lakes Apartments. But take a look at this video from earlier this morning. Collier County Sheriff deputies telling us that a dispute between two men around 9:45 last night led to the shooting. One of the men was shot in the leg and was transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Now, the other man fled in a vehicle, and the authorities are still looking for him at this time. They're telling us that this investigation is ongoing, but of course, count on NBC2 to bring you the latest in this developing story. For now, we are live in Naples this morning. Annie Hubble, NBC2.